Good afternoon, meteorologist Joe Struce here with your Saturday afternoon forecast. Rain moving into the area by about 3 o'clock. Areas down to the south and west of Fort Wayne start to see rain showers. It becomes widespread by 5, 6 o'clock today, so grab the rain gear heading out this afternoon. You will need it through your dinner plans, lasting into the later evening plans for Saturday as well. Still seeing showers around 8 o'clock here on Futurecast. It's not till we get until about 11 or midnight tonight where we will see clearing conditions, maybe still mostly cloudy skies, maybe a lingering shower or two, but clearing conditions overall across the viewing area. We'll be left with gusty winds in the overnight hours trailing into Sunday. We change the clocks this evening, and we'll see better weather result from that. Not that there's any correlation there, but the time change leaves us with better weather, 43 degrees tomorrow, 41 degrees on Monday, 42 on Tuesday, so a more mild, more settled pattern for the start of the work week. Temperatures warm up into the upper 50s on Wednesday, the upper 60s on Thursday with another chance of rain, and then by this time next weekend, we'll have cooler temperatures in the mid to upper 30s by St. Paddy's Day.